tonight, the body of the acclaimed actor and a father of three, Philip Seymour Hoffman, remains inside this West Village apartment where he was found Sunday morning by a couple of friends. Hoffman was last seen alive around 8 o'clock on Saturday night. He never made it to a Sunday morning appointment with his children. That's when friends discovered him inside that apartment, dead on the bathroom floor. Police now believe that he died of an apparent heroin overdose. They say that they found a needle in his arm as well as a substance in the apartment, which they believe to be heroin. That substance will now be tested in a police lab. A medical examiner was upstairs inside that apartment. The New York Police Department Crime Scene Unit was also inside, as well as a number of other investigators who were trying to piece together when exactly Philip Seymour Hoffman died. This street is now being blocked by the NYPD. A number of barricades have been put up as a crush of media has arrived here in Greenwich Village. Fans are being kept farther back. This road has been taped off on both ends. A lot of people, though, looking to come here to leave flowers, to pay tribute to a man who was known for both his work on stage and on the screen. He was also a fixture here in his Greenwich Village neighborhood, known by a lot of the locals as someone who would be seen on the streets with his three children, riding his bicycle, wearing a New York Knicks hat, and eating at local restaurants. Hoffman died in an apartment that he had been staying at here following some time in rehab. Before that, he had lived nearby with his longtime partner and his three children. In Greenwich Village, I'm Alexandra Field reporting.